With less than a week left to the Busoga Royal Wedding, Christians of All Saints Church Mayuge in Mayuge Town Council have today held a special service to pray for Jovia Motesi. The prayers come ahead of her wedding with the Chabazingo of Busoga, William Gablana Diope IV. Church leaders and clergymen said they feel blessed that one of their own will soon become the Inebantu of Busoga.
Mama wife Inebantu avira mu church ya ifen.
Ribasa nfino lokubantu Inebantu wife. Yaba tiba mkanisa ifen ya All Saints Church Mayuge. Ate ya kulida wano.
Peter Kabakovia, a priest at the church, said Motesi's family prays from this church and it is where she was baptized. Livingstone Tom Sange, a church leader, said she carried Motesi as a baby and is happy to see her grow into a well-groomed woman who has become the queen of Busoga.
So yabatizibwa wano bazali basabira wano badata ibona bana basabira wano to pinin kwano ga bakristayo za mayiro naine bantu wano mayike no mungu wa fuko.
Meanwhile, the Prime Minister of Busoga Kingdom, Joseph Muvawala, dismissed allegations that the Chabazinga is married. The Prime Minister responded saying that the UK best woman spreading the lies is being used to defame the Chabazinga and the Busoga Kingdom.
His Majesty William Gabriel and Yoko IV has never been married to anyone under the known forms of marriage in Uganda and elsewhere.
The Chabazinga of Busoga, William Gabriel and Adiope IV, is scheduled to wed Jovia Motesi on November 18, 2023 at Christ Cathedral, Bugembe in Jinja City. Report compiled by David Chibuka for the news.